A symbol that has changed through the years, yet remains timeless. With a storied past steeped in tradition for over four decades.
The Intercontinental Champion.
Contenders have come and gone. Only those most worthy have held it high.
This is beyond wrestling ability. This is guts personified right now.
As generations evolve through waves of change, the Intercontinental Championship has been a pillar of excellence.
Champion against champion, title for title.
An everlasting presence, it demands the very best and even more from its champion.
I'm the greatest Intercontinental Heavyweight Champion of all time. I can't be beat. I won't be beat.
Everybody, welcome the new Intercontinental Champion of the world.
What you're looking at is what champions are made of.
I've got nothing except the Intercontinental Championship, the most important thing in the world to me.
No one ever said being the Intercontinental Champion was going to be easy, but Rocky Maivia will always give 110%.
A catalyst to superstardom, Hall of Fame careers, and iconic moments.
I've never seen anything like this, ever.
A title that signifies pride and prestige. Tonight, two decorated champions will write the next chapter in the historic lineage of the Intercontinental Championship.